Lost the dog now. That's a cute picture, huh? Now you got lock star. They look good on you too, girl. Once you know. So becoming. Camp. Camp is divine. Camp is with, I have 47 kids. And we have about 10 teachers. And this is our, we're going into our fifth week. We have one more week of those kids. And I get to be kid-like. Camp is cool. We go to Kinnethon Park and we feed ducks. And then we went to the Seaside Lagoon in Redondo Beach, which is like a pool, but it's a beach, it's sand. And this week we're gonna go, this coming week we're gonna go to the Griffith Park Observatory. And then our last week we're going to go to the Long Beach Aquarium, which is gonna really be fun. And then camp will be over and then I can get to quilt. That's because camp occupies all of my time and then I go to sleep. Activities at camp, they do spirituality because at Agape, it's an international spiritual center. And we do spirituality, math, art, yoga, other things. We do crafts in the park. Like I said, we feed the ducks and we go on hikes because Kinnethon Park is really big and you can go all the way to the top of the hill and down to the bottom. You can go to the Japanese gardens there and listen to the wind chimes. And we just out there today, we saw three red-tailed hawks because we went to Franklin Canyon and Madeline, who was our trail leader, we saw deer and we saw a snake eating a lizard and we saw red-tailed hawks. And it's a really unusual place, like if you go and pet stuff. They have like a cougar. It's not real, like stuffed animals. A cougar, and they had an owl. And they have like things that we would see in our environment here, but not any like bears or stuff. And snakes, they have rattlesnake skin, and then you can see like their dung. Like, okay, I really want to see their poop, but you can see their poop and rabbits and owls and stuff. But they, you push buttons and then you can lift up things and then you could touch the hair of the cougar and you could push a button and then you can hear that, how cougars sound. And she taught us how to make deer prints like this. Then you can put your feet in the dirt and then it look like deer prints. And so we did that. And we do a lot of arts and craft stuff, like my lanyard stuff, like they're right here, the squiggly wiggly thing. Squiggly wiggly, see that? Look. That's how we did that. And then she gives all of us like a third eye going with the pollen, because pollen's really good for you. But if we don't take care of our earth, then we're not gonna have the earth and we're not gonna have honey because we won't have any bees. And if you look around outside, bees are just dying where you're standing. So we really have to take care of our world so we can have Sadie for a long time, and we can have ourselves here for a long time and our plants. So we have to do all we can to keep the earth green and plant more trees. Yeah, I know this star.
Oh.
What I say, Sadie?
Uh-huh.
Oh, well, I meant star. She knew what I was talking about.